Investigators say a man baked cookies, took them to a 97-year-old bedridden woman before killing her and her son, then setting fire to their Northampton County home. Prosecutors say 37-year-old Drew Rose needed rent money, and that's why he killed the mother and her son. He's now charged with homicide, arson, and burglary. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.